Did you know nearly 1 billion people are deficient in the sunshine nutrient that is vitamin D? And you might be one of them without even knowing it. Hello everyone, welcome to the series of Decode Your Nutrients, where we will be unlocking the secrets of essential nutrients and discover how they transform your health from inside out. I am Dr. Smita Bhur Patil, a holistic doctor and nutritionist. And today we will be decoding one of the most powerful vitamins for your body, and that is vitamin D. Unlike most vitamins, your body can actually produce vitamin D when your skin is exposed to sunlight. And that is why it is called as sunshine nutrient. But here is the catch. Because of modern indoor lifestyle, geographical locations, and poor absorption, most of us aren't getting enough vitamin D. So there are two main types, vitamin D2, which comes from the plant source, and vitamin D3, which comes from the animal sources and sunlight. Vitamin D3 is the most potent form which your body absorbs well. So why you should care about vitamin D? Let me share the benefits. First, strong bones and teeth. So it helps absorb calcium. Without vitamin D, you could get all the calcium in the world and your bones or teeth would not get the benefit. Number two, for immunity, it plays a crucial role in activating your body's defense. So research has shown that adequate vitamin D level can help reduce infections in your body, especially respiratory infections. Number three, mood and mental health. Low vitamin D has linked to depression and seasonal mood changes. Vitamin D is essential for serotonin production, that is your happy hormone. Number four, heart health. So it supports cardiovascular health and regulates your blood pressure. And finally, inflammatory control. It has natural anti-inflammatory properties, which is vital for preventing chronic and autoimmune diseases. So how do you know that you are deficient? So you can watch for tiredness, fatigue, bone, back pain, depression, mood swings, slow wound healing, frequent infections, and hair loss. So read the caption to know how to maintain vitamin D levels in your body. And if you learned something new or found this video helpful, then hit that follow button and stay tuned for next Nutrient Decode.